2 days we've been working on a graffiti project to help raise awareness for mental health, and we had quite a few ideas from quite a few different people that were really good, but over the past couple of days we've managed to simplify it down to the idea of masks and emotions and how emotions are mental health. So we're making a piece for the background is basically just all the different emotions, and then we've got the saying, everyone has their story, because within mental health everyone has their own story and how they have struggled with mental health, because it's different for everyone.
You've got to probably get a little bit of feedback, but try and the reason why you keep it raw there is because you're good.
It was fine online, since we had to kind of school as well online, so you kind of quickly grew into it. Everyone has their story.
Cool. What does that mean?
Everyone kind of has their own kind of story that they have the ability to either tell or kind of show. It's just kind of meant to spread awareness about mental health.